Hello, and a prime evening to all of you. I'm Thunderbird Prime, and tonight, we're doing more art. It's been a long day, so let's just unwind and do doodles. And speaking of unwinding, let's put on a different BGM, since I am going to be hosting that VTuber panel attack tournament. Let's just play the staff credits music from Tetris Attack. Very nice, chill music. Anyways, back to art. What was I doing here? Oh yeah, lining. Just like, I got my tablet out and everything. It's like, wait. I just used my mouse to do line art because of the continuous curve tool. I don't need the mouse for that, or the tablet for that. I do need the mouse for this. You can tell it's been a long day at work after making such silly mistakes this early in the stream. But man, it's starting to get darker and darker, earlier and earlier as the days go by. I guess that's how you know summer is almost over. Well, I think it's next week, either Tuesday or Wednesday, that the kids go back to school. Oof, what's that crackle? Well, if you gotta go back to school soon, Godspeed. But also, why are you on my channel then? All right, that's done. Next up, over here. You ever see that image where it's like, the dude's like, waking up from bed, he's like, shit, I'm late for school. And he's like, oh wait, I graduated years ago. And then he goes back to sleep. And then he wakes up in a panic, he's like, I'm a teacher! Yeah, that feeling's real. It's like, I remember years ago, like around this time of year, like mid to late August, I would start having nightmares of me going back to school. Truly terrifying. Three spooky five me. Yeah, that comic wasn't lying. That fear is absolutely real. I guess that just goes to show, it says a lot about the North American education system. If it leaves long-lasting trauma even into adulthood, then you know something's wrong. Something is gravely wrong here. Something needs to change. Also, tell me if the volume's okay. Both my voice and the BGM. If not, I'll just keep on working. Yeah, as, like the title says, I can't get better at art if I don't keep practicing. It's like, I wish I could have practiced years ago. I wish I kept drawing, but things happen. If you know, you know. If you were there for that stream, you know. Let's just say that. But you know, there's also that proverb. It's like, the best time to plant a tree was 20 years ago. The second best time is now. I guess the message there is like twofold. It's like one, you should have started years ago, but also two, you can start now. Okay, I just glanced over at like the right side of my window of Clip Studio Paint. It's like, okay, good. I'm on the line art layer. Could you imagine if I was doing this not on the line art layer? I would fucking scream. All right. High heels. In case people didn't realize it, I wrote it mostly for myself. It's like, this is very chill music from Tetris Attack, considering the actual gameplay of Tetris Attack can get very hectic. Chaotic, even. Downright pandemonium. Of course, this is the music that plays after the chaos is over. When the staff credits are rolling. And depending on what version you're playing, the Japanese version paneled upon or the English version Tetris Attack, you'll either see like, what was it, Lip? I think her name is Lip running down the road, or Yoshi running down the road. Oh, hello there, Stray Opportunity. Thanks for the follow. You're now officially a Thunderbro. Enjoy your stay here. We're just doing some art tonight, as I tend to do every Wednesday night. We're just listening to the staff credits music of Tetris Attack, because I'm hosting a panel attack tournament in a couple of weeks. September 24th, to be exact. You don't have a drawing tablet? I do, but when I'm doing line art, I just use the mouse. When I'm like doing the sketch, yeah, I use my tablet. I just find the continuous curve tool to be a very useful tool for doing line art. Looking good so far? Thank you, thank you. I hope that doing all these art streams, I would gradually start getting better, and turns out I am. Thank you. Thank you for confirming that. Of course, I feel like I still have a long way to go. Of course, I'm pretty sure every artist feels that way. like artists starting out, art is hard. Professional artists, art is hard. People who have been drawing for a couple of days, art is hard. People who have been drawing for years, art is hard. People who get paid the big bucks to draw, art is hard. In conclusion, art is hard. Yes, I know. Discovery of the century. Art is hard. Yeah, my rough sketches can be very rough, as in lines everywhere, super messy. It's hard to tell when you're doing line art what goes where. On the other hand, it's important to just get your ideas onto the canvas. Figure out the rest later. Also, I'm thinking of, like, in the future, maybe do, like, some really, like, scuffed assets for myself. Like, when I'm playing games, like, draw, like, really scuffed arms holding a gamepad. It doesn't even move, it's just, like, something I drew in, like, Clip Studio Paint in, like, 15 minutes. The reason I even bring that up is because I saw like a tweet. It's like, it's like, look at Momo Suzunene. She makes her own assets, and they look like they were like scribbly MS Paint drawings. It's like you don't need to spend a fortune on assets. And I'm like, you know what, random stranger I saw on Twitter.com, you're right. You're actually kind of right. Like, the main reason I want to do it is just, I just think it'd be funny. I don't even know what the Altered Beast Werewolf is. It's Bub Express, so. Plus, I'm pretty sure there's, like, a point redeem you can use for sketch requests. Oh, PS2. Okay, I might look it up after I'm done doing this like super long continuous line. There we go. Alright. What the heck is this? Altered Beast Werewolf. Oh. Oh, okay. I see. Yes, sir. Well. Well, you know, if you just want me to do that, just there's the point redeem. Where is it? I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Wait. It's not up. Okay. Hold on. I'm pretty sure I had it up. Okay, maybe I turned off that redeem because I was doing, like, a gaming stream. But... I can turn it back on. There it is. 2,000 points. There you go. And I gotta remember to turn that off when I don't do art streams. Because that'd be very awkward. Imagine doing like a collab and someone redeems sketch requests. Like, dude, what the hell? Read the room. So I just gotta like mentally tell myself, okay, turn off XYZ redeems and turn on ABC redeems for specific streams. Because guess what? I gotta manage all that stuff myself. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, this is messy. But you know what? That's part of the old Thunderbird charm. I hope. It goes in here. Oh, wait. Okay. Wait. Mm-hmm. All right, line goes here. Wait. So yeah, as you can see, I'll be hosting a VTuber panel attack tournament on September 24th. So if you're a VTuber and you want to participate, there is a link with all the details in there. And after this, I'll probably like put on the Yakuza Kiwami soundtrack because we just beat that game 2 days ago. So yeah, I'm looking out the window. It's like already like pitch black already. It's only 9:24. What the hell? Even like at like 8 o'clock, it was starting to get dark. And then the sun's just gonna set even sooner and sooner as the days go by. Alright. God, this is such a mess. It's like, I can't tell what's what anymore. I think this is the right line. Curse you past me for making such messy lines. Fuck it. We'll just go with that. Man, how long is... We're only at like 19 minutes of this like 30-minute track. Well, granted, it is a good track. It's a very relaxing track. Man, this brings out good memories. Hectic memories, but good memories. There we go here. Kind of just bullshit our way here. As I tend to do in any given art stream, is just kind of bullshit my way through it. And usually it turns out okay. It's like around here, it starts to get like, what the hell am I doing here? I'm just like making makeshift lines here, and maybe like sometimes follow the lines I do. Yeah, this is... this sure is something else. Yeah. Zoom in and out in Clip Studio Paint. Still not used to it. Even though I've done it like 100,000 times. But we're getting to it. Every click, we get a little more done. Yeah, the hands. We gotta do the hands. But man, I am excited to start Kiwami 2 next week. It's like, how do you continue from Kiwami 1 though? That ending was a doozy, let me tell you. Of course, I need to dance around when I'm talking about the ending in case people haven't watched the ending with me and need to catch up on the VODs. Suffice to say, it was a very emotional ending. And you'll notice on this channel that I will go past the standard 3 hours that I normally stream if it means I complete a game. I am not afraid to sacrifice like an hour of sleep for that. I mean, what's the alternative? Like, save it for another week and only play for like an hour? What kind of nonsense is that? Alright, hands are done. This area's done. That's done. Then we need to finish, like, the rest of this very long skirt. Yeah, I was talking to like one of my friends earlier about this drawing. It's like, and they're like, "Man, Thunderbird, I'm so glad that you're like drawing like a classical looking maid instead of the more popular choice of like cleavage and miniskirt." I mean, don't get me wrong, that's good too. But it's good to see the classical maid sometimes as well. And I agree with them wholeheartedly. I mean, there is that chart. It's like the different types of maids. I can probably find it somewhere. Maid chart. It was this artist, Goshi-san. There we go. Oh. But there. Yeah. Yeah, this chart. I mean, if you're saying that, Strays. But it seems the amount of maid VTubers that I know has grown today by one. Because I decide to check it, like, oh, you're following me. So then I click your page, like, made! Like, is this part of my brand now? Is that, like... Is this what I become? I'm the VTuber that somehow follows all the main VTubers. Although I don't think that's the case yet. I don't think I'm following all the main VTubers yet. Oh yeah, I was gonna put on the Kiwami OST. Drawing maids attracts other maids. Is that how it works? I'll keep that in mind then. Okay, Yakuza Kiwami OST. Oh. There we go. Alright. We'll pause this. Alright. Kiwami. Yeah. Chat, if you haven't played the Yakuza games, I recommend you do. Or if you don't want to play them, you can watch me play them instead every Monday. This track is called Receive You Reborn, so I'm guessing it's like a remix of the original Receive You. So after this, I'm gonna listen to the original Receive You. I'm gonna put the playlist on hold and jump to the original Receive You, just to compare. Yeah, I'm not talking much because, you know, vocals. I want to listen to the vocals. I'm pretty sure you do too. I receive you. All right, that's done. Save. Okay, this track's almost over. Then we can pause. Right. And it's done. Oh, yes. The title screen. All right. Receive You. All right, let's listen to the original. Oh, this is giving me tingles down my spine, and I like it. Oh. It's in English? I think I like this version better. All right, I'm done the lines for this. Now start throwing down the colors. Dun, dun, dun. I perceive you as I am. Not of area. Eyes fall, ruling dies out. All right. All right, we're done with the original Receive You. Back to the Kiwami OST. Oh, startup music, you'll love to hear it. All right, let's see, necktie, new layer. Outfit black, and then we do this. Wait. Yep. All right, we'll see how this works. Okay, that looks pretty good. Looks like a good color. Yep. Control D. And this is when you press start. Menu opens. Skirt. Gotta color the skirt. F. There we go. All right, it's looking better already. Outfit white. All right. Okay, that's... Do I want to go like true white, or should I like do a shade of it? Who knows? All right. We'll do a test run. Okay, we should do true white. which is FFFFFF. Hola. Of course, we need to like do this temporarily so I can see what part I actually colored in. All right, so. F. Nope. Oh, wait. Wand. We need to do wand. There we go. Wand. There we go. Oh, shit. I suppose this would be part of the collar and renewed unrest. Oh wait, what the f- I pressed W on the wrong screen. W is for when I switch to the watch along stream, but I realized I was not focused on Clip Studio Paint. Shit. Well, you know what they say. I can't have a VTuber stream without scuff. Am I right? Yep, that's all white, that's all white. Can't forget these little corners over here. Then pop these. Yep. Uh-oh. Missed the spot. Don't forget down here too. All right, then we do that. Boom. Easy. Of course, I need to do like the lines here. Showing off the details, you know, like the braid and the gun holster. All right. And save. And of course, it's like, once I put the white background on, it's kind of hard to see what I've done. You know what? Wait. The music of urgency gloves. Actually, no. All right, you know what? Screw it. We'll just make it white. We'll make the gloves white too. Wait. Hey there, Nano. Welcome to the stream. Dun, dun, dun. Yusuke, too. Oh, man. The whole gang's here. Ugh. Arm. Okay. You know what? Now let's see. Doing art looks awesome. Thank you. You know what? Image color picker.com. Paste clipboard. All right. Then thigh highs. Oh. Wait. I need the hex code. Shit. Hey, look. It's the music that I beat Majima up to like 50 times. All right. Oh wait, too many layers. Shit. Delete layer. I mean, I'm gonna make another layer anyway, but need to name it first. Yeah, I swear, I think I fought Majima like 50 times in Kiwami alone. And that's excluding story-related fights. This is like pure Majima everywhere fighting. Like, that sneaky son of a gun will just... Right. I keep forgetting... the hex code. Fill. There we go. All right. Da. All right. Right. I need to like duplicate this layer. Oh, that looks not good. That, undo that. That, do that, and then X pen tool. Or no, continuous line tool. And like make these fake lines for like the inside of the eye so it doesn't like bleed over when I do the fill tool. Oh shit. What? Wait, what did I do? There we go. Alright. Undo that. Okay. X. Okay. So what's wrong? What? Hold on. What the hell's going on here? Okay. What the hell's going on here? Okay. Wait. What if we do this? Okay, what's going on here? Wait. Okay. Hold on. Something's not right here. Okay. All right. No. Okay, what the hell? Oh, I think I know what the problem is. Okay. I have to deselect this. Fuck. Was that the problem the whole time? Because if so, I'm going to be so mad. Not going to lie, I was thinking of something. What if first season Eren Jaeger watched Kamen Rider Blade? Oh, God. I don't know the full context of that because I haven't finished watching Kamen Rider Blade yet. However, that seems like a bad idea. All right. So we can undo this. There we go. It was because I had the stupid wand tool still active. Okay, so we need to quote unquote, close these eyes. Because need to do some. Wait. All right, X. There we go. All right. I don't recognize this track. Maybe it was in a minor fight that I completely forgot about. Yeah, it definitely sounds like a fight I forget. And I think that's it. Oh, shit. Outfit white. Control D. Control these nuts. Hey. Okay, I think. Yeah. Okay. I think that's good for now. We have to do like new layer. Eyes white. Do that. Do that, and that, and that, and that. Oh, shit. Forgot about this little corner here. There we go. Then, let's see. Eyes white. Eyes black. Come on. Eyes black. Control D to deselect. So we don't make the same mistake again. Oops. To that. What the hell is this? There we go. Nope. Yep. God, there's... Come on, get those parts, shit. What did Shinji do to Ren when Shinji was having a bad day? Why do I feel like you're setting me up for a D's Nuts joke? I get this ominous feeling that you are indeed setting me up for a D's Nuts joke. Man, this is like, wait, am I still listening to the Yakuza Kiwami OST? All right. Shinji would vent. Final evento. Okay, that was a good one. Wait. It's like, am I still listening to... Yeah, it's still the Kiwami OST. It's just a very out-of-place track. But this... We're back to normal fare now. This is like mission critical... This is mission critical stuff now. This is plot relevant... Alright. Dun 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 dun. Wait. Wait. All right. I'm getting the color palettes right. It's been so long. Uh-oh. Okay, I thought my computer froze for a second. Okay. Crisis averted. Go. All right. Eyes blue. God, why does everything have to be so complicated? Why did AG have to get him out of jail? Because he owes them one? I don't know. That was like a wild guess. All right. Wait. I think I have the colors reversed. Shit. Okay. Wait. Okay. I was like, something looks weird, and now I realize what. Okay. All right. How about we just delete this? Oh, that's awful. That one was awful. All right. Eyes blue, we go here. I realized what was wrong. I colored in the wrong parts. It's like something's very off here. And then I realized what it was. And now I feel like a goddamn fool. Okay, we're fixing our mistakes here. We caught our mistakes pretty early, so they're pretty fixable now. All right, we got it. Okay, we got this. See? Easy. Presto. Bingo. Just like that. I make a gime joke, but it'd be too fruity. Yusuke, have you been hanging out with Ganondorf? Because it feels like something Ganondorf would say. These are the kind of puns he would love. Alright. What if we just like do this? Oh yeah, there's a lot of stuff we need to fix. Alright. Okay. Well, we got the basic colors down. Alright. Now we need to like go back here. Undo this, and then this, and then this, and then we have to like manually fill in these colors because the thing here is like skin, and then pen. Okay, and then just go really softly. Then. I think this is Shimano's theme. Let me just double check here. It feels like a Shimano theme. Pray me revive. Let's see. Also known as the fight where Kiryu screams Hanase for literally 10 minutes straight. Yeah, this is definitely Shimano's fight. Oh god, the first fight against Shimano was awful. Because we were like seriously underleveled. I don't think I had like all the climax heat actions to stop his regeneration, which was really annoying. Alright. 0000000. Yep. 0000. I have a Forza joke as well, but you'll need a galactic brain. Oh, snap. God, I just remember how much I hated the first fight and how cathartic the second fight was. Okay, we got the colors down, the basic colors, and then we have to like, yeah, we have to do this, go back to line art. We can delete this now, actually. We need to do the braids. Oh god, the braids. I mean, it'll be quick. It'll be quick. I say it's like it's 10 o'clock already. Oh, that food I ate right before stream, just so I wouldn't go hungry. Starting to act up. I'll be fine though. It's just gas. Oh yeah, this is definitely Shimano's fight music. I definitely recognize this part of the soundtrack. This is like the second worst fight in the game. And when I say worst, I mean like worst as in least enjoyable. Number one is obviously Jingu. Fuck that fight. All right. We go down here. Majima! This is definitely a Majima track. Kiryu-chan! Yeah, guess what? I'm not that good at drawing braids. And yet, here I am, trying to draw braids. Yeah, like it says here, braid down to lower back. Because I'm not going to draw the entire braid. That would just be torture for myself. But yeah. At least the Majima fights were enjoyable. I think Kamen Rider Wizard would like Rengoku a lot. He might just try and eat him. Oh my god. Let's see. Actually, no, we do this part first. Yeah. Oh, God. Just gotta stretch out my wrists. It's like, I don't know, it's like the whole day at work. I just felt stiff. Maybe I just like slept the wrong way or something last night. I hope that's the case. Well, yeah, tomorrow's the new month, which means, like, the shop resets in Genshin, which means I can just buy 5 more Intertwined Fates and 5 more Coin Fates. At the quote-unquote discounted price, which has been discounted since, like, launch. Which we all know is a goddamn, like, marketing scheme. Oh, yeah, This is the track they use for the opening. Vertical Point. Another case of hate the boss, love the music. Yeah, this was the third worst fight. Feel the force. Discounted since September 28th. Yep. Yeah, I have to wait for like the next rollover day. Because I'm on the America server. Because it's still like an hour and a half until it's officially the next day. Doom, doom. This is like my favorite part of the track, even though I hate this boss fight. Because they use it for like the opening cutscene, or the opening demo, I guess. And here we go. God. The comment was right. Hate the boss fight, love the music. It's like, they're right, and they should say it. But yeah, Kiwami 2 next week. I'm excited. Apparently this Kiwami 2 came out after 6. So they're using the same engine as 6. So that'll be interesting. It's like such chaos, and then suddenly tranquility. Man, why does such a good track have to belong to such a awful boss fight? All right, so normally I'd say play in release order when it comes to video games. However, it might be very difficult to get the original PS2 versions of Yakuza 1 and 2. Most people say 0. I mean, I did. Wait, is this the Lao fight? I think this is the Lao fight. Yeah, it's the Lao fight! Man, the soundtrack is such a fucking banger. There's so many bangers on this track. Man, this is a fight I wish I had, like, Tiger Drop for. Not gonna lie, this Tiger Drop would have made this fight a lot easier. Aw, yeah, this is the best part of the track. So serene, so majestic. So yeah, long answer short. Start with 0. If you can't get your hands on the original PS2 versions of 1 and 2. Or you can just keep watching me play through Yakuza. That is also acceptable. Already? Everybody gangsta until the bodyguards get back up. Yeah, when that happened, I literally went, oh, fuck off. But at least they weren't using their guns anymore. They were using their knives, which made it possible for me to use Tiger Drop on them. Yeah, and the track appropriately is named The Wicked, because Jingu is a very wicked man. Downright despicable, diabolical, evil. Okay. Yeah. I don't know why I'm going through so much detail here. Force of habit, I suppose. Something like that. I may just want to close off these lines so there's no mishaps. I'm going to try to do a quick fill. Look at that. Oh yeah, the hair. Oh. This track, the Nishiki fight. You know, I found out like this morning when I was listening to this track, it's like this track is named For Whose Sake. So I got curious and went back to Zero and check out what it was called in Zero, the Nishiki fight. And in Zero, it's called For Buddy, as in for your bro. Oh my. And then I realized the remix answered the question of the original. That's so fucking cool! And the comments are like, it wasn't fair what happened to him. It wasn't fair. God, this track. Now that I can listen to it in full. Because the fight, when I did it, went way too fast because the tiger dropped. But you can feel the sadness in this track. Kiryu lost 10 years. Nishiki lost everything. Wait, is that it? No, it's not. I don't think I heard this track. Lunatic Warrior. This track's pretty good. All right, I just filled in that line because I don't know. I didn't want it to go forever into, like, the infinite void. Same with this. This is just gonna get randomly closed in. Just go like this. 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 All right, so let's see. Hair. X. Eye drop tool. Do this. Do this. Do this. 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 Easy. 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 Making things easier for myself because art's already hard enough as it is. Glasses, Mado. Excellent. Welcome, Carmine. Welcome to the stream. Wait. Why does Sohei Dojima and Dojima from Persona 4 Golden have the same haircut? Wait. Is this a serious question or are you setting me up for a joke? Because if you're setting me up for a joke, just get it over with. All right. I feel like you're setting me up for a joke. It's a serious question. Let's see. Okay. Let's go to Google then. Dojima Sohei. Yeah, they're different people. Okay. Dojima. Okay. Images. Dojima Ryotaro. Okay, they do not have the same haircut. Like, Sohei's hairstyle is like... How do I describe it? It doesn't look natural at all. It looks like heavily styled. Whereas like Ryotaro's, this is the haircut of a man who's like working overtime, single father. Looks like he hasn't got a decent night of sleep in years. Whereas Sohei looks like a rich asshole, because he is a rich asshole. They are definitely not the same people. And I think, like, Ryotaro is, like, a cop, and Sohei is a crime lord. Those are, like, opposite ends of the spectrum. Anyways, back to coloring. Yep. That. All right, and outfit black, there we go. Do that and that. Control D. All right. P6 is 5 years from now, huh? Do you think I'll finish the entirety of the Yakuza series before then? Because, let's see, I need to do Kiwami 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and Like a Dragon, and then the sequel to Like a Dragon, and then maybe, just maybe, Judgment and Lost Judgment. Oh, yeah. I need to, like, fill this in. Line art? How about text? We'll call this the text layer. And we will do text here. And then... Oh, yeah. Coliseum music. There we go. Maybe it should be, like... Braid down... to lower back. Edit text. Font. I don't want to use Tahoma. I want to use RB number 3.1 black. There we go. Oh, I had to select the text first. God damn it. And the text, font, size, I want it, sure, move this here. No way. P4 or 5 came out 8 years apart. It's been 6 years since P5. We're only waiting for two more years. Okay, okay. Well, still, can I finish the entirety of Yakuza before then? As long as they're not, like, as long as zero, maybe I'm good. Oh, wait. That made its own layer when I did a text. God damn it. Okay. So the layer I made was completely unnecessary. God damn it. Okay. Alright, anyways, back to the line art layer. Oh yeah, this thing. The gun holster. Yeah, you heard me right. This maid is packing heat. Let's see. Okay. As much fun as I had with the real estate and cabaret minigames, those were freaking long. Oh my god. They were unbelievably long. I mean, I had fun but doing it, but damn. I think I had, like, at least 5 or 6 streams dedicated to each of those sections. So, 6 real estate streams, that's like 6 cabaret streams. Maybe it was less than 6. I need to check the VODs. Jack! Welcome, Jack. Welcome, Raiders! I'm Thunderbird Prime, masked hero VTuber, and today we're doing art. How did Gears 4 go with Soul? I know exactly what you were doing, but I'm going to shout you out anyways. Oh, Gears 5, my mistake. Forgive me, I've never played a Gears game. Pretty good. Long game. Well, as long as it's good, that's really all that matters. Okay. Yeah. 7 hours later, we're halfway done. Oh my god. Speaking of Soul. Welcome, Soul. Welcome, Raiders. I'm Thunderbird Prime, mass hero VTuber. And we're doing art tonight. I know you're playing Gears 5 with Jack. I was in your stream. But I'm going to still shout you out anyways. It's like 7 hours later, you guys are halfway done. I was about to say before you raided me, it's like, are you playing a third-person shooter, or like... I was about to say JRPG, but that's even... That would be way longer. What am I working on today? I'm continuing the Mado drawing. And... I'm lining the gun holster, which is like the first time I've ever drawn a gun holster. Like, I just googled back gun holster, and this is the general shape that I got, and like, okay, I'm not gonna ask. It's looking fantastic. You've made significant improvement. Oh, thank you, Jack. That means a lot. Anyways. You know, the hard part about doing line art is like looking at your sketch layers like, is that supposed to be there? I don't know anymore. Damn, you passed me. Why didn't you clean up your past sketch? And past me is like, that's a problem for future me. And the cycle repeats over and over. So yeah, I learned recently from King Kuma that like Mesu King is like based off like an actual like card arcade game also made by Sega called Dinosaur King. Like I googled it and like the machines look one for one the same. Except that one had dinosaurs and this one had scantily clad ladies dressed up as bugs. And despite that, it's still a wholesome children's card game. And then I was like, I'm not gonna dwell on that. I'm just gonna let it rock. Like, if I go Google Dinosaur King again. Dinosaur King. Yeah, the machines look just the same. And of course, it's by Sega. Like, I wouldn't be surprised if it used the same gameplay mechanics. Oh yes, pocket circuit fighting. How many streams did I dedicate to purely pocket circuit racing? Like, 4? 5? And this is like including Zero and Kiwami combined. Alright. Oh yeah, I should probably like go down here. I mean, Maybe I don't need to write high heels again because high heels are over here. We don't need to write it down here when it's like right over here. But I do need to write gun holster. And I need to draw like stupid arrow. Yeah. I mean, you're right, Carmine. Pocket Circuit is a man's passion. I always make it a point to read Pocket Circuit Fighter in the most passionate voice possible. In like the Japanese version. Like every time it shows up in a text, I always go, Pocket Fighter! I mean, such enthusiasm must be met with more enthusiasm. And of course, I had to fight Majima in Pocket Circuit Fighting as well, because I cannot escape that man. Alright, text, RB number 31, okay. Size, not 50. 40 seems fine. And we're done. Gun holster, because that's probably not apparent when I draw it like that. Man. Pokey's a fighter! Was the greatest. I'm glad he came back for Kiwami. And I wish him the best in his marriage. I still can't believe that his whole entire side quest was like, we have to find a successor for Porky the Fighter so he can go get married. But man, Majima's car was like decked out to the extreme. It even had like a custom snake pattern, which is fucking awesome. No, I just pressed Control Z. Why did it say, do you want to cut the entire layer? That scared me for a second. Oh yeah. Yeah, this version, there's no braid, so you can see the back. So you can see the details. Like the gun holster, which is usually obstructed by the braid, so most people don't notice it. Wait, what's this track? Oh, is this the music they were playing in, like, the hostess club? What was it? Jewel? Shine? I think, yeah, one's Jewel, the other is Shine. Well, I have like the box for Kiwami 2 somewhere around here. But I'm like, alright, where is it? Alright. I have the box for Yakuza Kiwami 2 in front of me. On the back it says, there can only be one dragon. Kazuma Kiryu, the dragon of Dojima, must face the ambitious Ryuji Goda, the dragon of Kansai, in an all-out war between two rival Yakuza clans. Experience an extreme recreation of one of Yakuza's most beloved entries in Yakuza Kiwami 2. Lead Majima Construction in tactical clan creator clashes. What? Play Virtual On and more in Sega arcades. Utilize new explosive heat actions in battle. Featuring the Majima Saga. Play as Goro Majima, the mad dog of Shimano himself, in an all new story. Oh god. Oh god, what the? Okay, let me just... Let me just finish this line, and I will get to your request. Granted, it's gonna be like scuffed as hell. I hope you're okay with that. Alright. So we'll save that. Control. Okay. Full name. Den. O. Rod. Form. Okay, let me just pull up a reference, because I have not reached Denno yet. I'm still going through Blade. And then I need to go through Hibiki, Kabuto, Denno, Kiva, Decade. And then that's it! I'll have watched all of the Heisei Riders. Kamen Rider, Denno, Rod Form. Wow, that was like one of the first results. Okay. Okay. Man, this reminds me a lot of Kamen Rider G3. Not gonna lie. I think it's the colors. Alright. Rod form. Donut. Wait. Wait. Where are the images? Wing form? No, that's not. There we go. Sword, rod, axe, gun, wing. There we go. Rod. Alright. No, 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 not WebP. Save as PNG. Save it in this folder. Deno rod form. Alright. God, now I need to, like, think of a pose, too. Drawings. Where is it? I just saved in this folder, goddammit. Alright. Alright. I mean... See. Well, rod form means he's using a rod as a weapon, right? Yep. All these other pictures have a rod as a weapon. All right. All right. Let's look up pole arm. Let's see here. Rod and spear, yep. Let's see here. All right. All right. Let's see here. All right, scuff drawing. Here we go. All right. So let's do that. Let's see. I just looked up like a pole arm pose. Hopefully it doesn't turn out too scuff. Okay, that's that. Okay, the line of action will be like this. Then the legs will be like knee forward. Oh god, this is gonna be so scuffed. I am so sorry. Alright. Something like this. And the arm back here is like, like that. Are these just like Kiryu songs? Alright. And then like the weapon will be like that. Yeah, these are just Kiryu songs now. I mean, I'm not complaining. Yes, sir. Alright. Alright. How does his head look? What? Oh, fuck. I was holding my pen tablet too close to the tablet. Or the pen too close to the tablet. It just kind of freaked out when I was using the mouse. Alright. So, this way. Okay, and then the... Something like this. Oh boy. Alright. Something like that. How does this? Okay. Okay, so the back of the head. This is the front part. Okay, and then the back of the head. There's an actual back to the head. Okay. And then this goes above the eye, not quite there. Okay. Okay, and then these are like these piston looking things coming out here. That's and this will just like around the head hopefully, and then that, then the horns. This thing has horns. That's pretty cool, not gonna lie. All right, something like that. All right, bum 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 bum. La, 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 la. And then, this like diamond thing on his forehead. Something like that. That. And then the lines down the mouth. Grill. Well, fuck. Something like that. That. Well. Ta-da. Something like that. Man, the voice of Kiryu, I think his name is Takaya Kuroda. Pretty damn good singer, I gotta say. Like, wow. I mean, it's expected. He sang Judgment. He sang Baka Mitai. Alright. I mean, damn, what a song. Also, what is... Alright, the shoulders... Ooh. I remember playing the song. This is like the sad version of Baka Mitai. I mean, Baka Mitai is already a sad song. But this like increased the sadness. Why? Because. Oh, te kizutsuite. Uso ga. Hetare kuse ni. Warae nai egao wo miseta. I love you mo roku ni iwanai. Kuchi beta de homma ni buki yo. Nano ni doshite. Sayonara wa ietano. Dame da ne, dame yo, dame nano yo. Anta ga suki de suki sugite. Dore dake suyoi osakebemo yugamanai. Omorire ga baka mitai. All right, he's got a thing up on his hand here. Wait. Okay. Wait. I need to redo this. Baka mitai. Honto baka ne. Anta shinjiru bakari de. Suyoi onna no furi setsunasa no yokaze abiru. Hito ni nitante sannen ga sugi. Machinami sa kedo kawari dashita. Nano ni なのにどうして未来なけ置き去り、ほんまにろくが男やない、揃いを指は外します、ざまみろせいせいするわ、になる、待っててもバカみたい。 Wow, it's like I totally practiced this song or something for a karaoke stream, huh? What a coincidence! Damn it. Yeah, it's a different version, so I don't know the timing. ダメだね、ダメよ、ダメなのよ。あんたが好きで好きすぎて、どれだけ強いお叫びも歪まない、溺れればバカみたい、ほんまにろくが男やない、揃いよ指は外します、ざまみろせいせいするわ、なんなのよこの涙、バカみたい。I sing for you. All right, this is actually turned out better than I thought it would, actually. All things considered.Considering this is the first time I've seen this form, I have not yet watched Denno yet. Alright. Wait, is that... Did the playlist stop? Oh my god. We're just getting to the good video. Yeah. Did that say Heartbreak Mermaid? Wasn't that a track in Yakuza Zero? Didn't Chika sing that during karaoke? Alright. Oh yeah, this is a remix of...This is definitely a remix of Heartbreak Mermaid. Oh yeah, gotta draw this bulky shoulder thing. Of course, I never really sang this. I know. I can already hear you guys. Thunder, you haven't sang this Yakuza karaoke song?For shame. Listen. I was too focused on Judgment, Bakamitai, and 24 Hour Cinderella. Da-na-na, da-na-na-na-na. All right. Maybe the torso has to go down a bit more. Then the belt...Yeah, this is... Da, 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 da. Alright, so... Alright. Heartbreak Mermaid. Alright. So it's like a... Kind of like this shape. Okay, then we do this.Da da 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 da. All right. Oh, wait. I made this way too small. There's supposed to be three buttons here. Four buttons! Okay. Okay, I heard Sabishi Ningyo Himi. I know that means like sad mermaid or something. Or at least very close to that. Which makes sense because the song is called Heartbreak Mermaid. Heartbreak Mermaid. Then the arrow here. Okay, you know what? Canvas size. 1500. Yeah, just add a few more. I feel like we could use a little bit more leg room. Just a little bit. Alright. Because, you know. Alright, so, you know. Just for reference, we'll draw like quote unquote underwear. So we can tell like where the legs are going here. Okay. You know what? Heartbreak mermaid. Alright. Is that too far? Nah. I think I might be going too far. Don't want to extend the leg too much. That's actually hurts a bit when you try to do that pose. Alright. What the hell? Is this a remix of 1-2 Sunshine? I think it is. Oh yeah, it is. It is. It definitely is. Oh, Yuki. Okay, how does these... Okay, then... And then let's see the, well, obviously the foot needs to be like the same level, so redo this, and then each knee sunshine, sunshine. All right, there we go. Each knee sunshine. Oh, I miss Majima's interjections. Yeah, there's like things on the belt. There's like, do I really feel like drawing that? The answer is probably no, because this is supposed to be a sketch. Don't go into too much detail, but you got to go into like enough detail so it's recognizable. Just Kamen Rider problems. You have to skirt that line between not enough detail and too much detail. Okay, I know there's more. How does this rod weapon look? I should probably like... Wait. There we go. Alright. I need to Google this again. I closed the tab by accident. Deno rod form. Okay, this is a... I need like a better look at his weapon. I mean, what better than to go to like the actual toy? That seems like a good idea. If I could like get a good image, like high res, of Denno. Okay. You know, I could have just copped out and just went for a rider kick, but if he's got a weapon, I feel like I should draw like the weapon. Ichini sunshine. Sunshine. This is looking pretty killer. Oh, thank you, Carmine. I thought it was gonna look like scuffed as hell. Oh, the spear is part of the rider kick. Okay, that sounds awesome. That makes me look forward to Denno. But first I have to finish Blade, then Hibiki, then Kabuto, then we can get to Denno. And then we have to go to Kiba after that, and then Decade. And then that'll be it. I will watch all the Heisei Riders. Then I will probably move on to, like, Heisei Super Sentai. Just because, like, I look over at Super Sentai, it's like, hey! What you guys are doing over there looks really cool! What the hell is this track? Oh, this is a Haruka song? Oh yeah, I can hear the Rie Kugamiya. This is a Haruka song. He throws it at his opponent and Ryder kicks it inside his opponent. Oh, okay, that sounds hardcore. You have me interested, Yusuke. Alright, fuck. I just saved this image, so, Denno rod form? No, that's... Wait. Where the f... There it is. It's just under a weird name, like N25959170010001_004. No wonder I couldn't find it. But there it is. Okay. We want to, like, rotate it, so it's like that. Okay. Hey. Alright, so... So we want to draw it like that. Okay, I'm like creaking my neck here. Probably not the best idea. Do it like that. Okay. I got... So far, so good. It's scuffed. Don't worry about it. I said don't worry about it. Remember, sometimes finish is the best feature. That can apply to a lot of things, not just art. Sometimes your objective is just get an idea onto the canvas, and that's enough. Let future you worry about the details later. Of course, when you get to that point, you'll probably be screaming and cursing at past you. Like, why the fuck would you do it like this? What were you thinking? And yet still, it's better than doing nothing. It's better than... It's like, what's that saying? The master has failed more times than the student has even attempted. The point is, just do it. Just do it. Okay, this definitely needs to be like fixed up. You know what? Yeah, this is, I didn't realize how freaking bulky that shoulder is. Holy shit. I don't know if it comes off in this drawing. I don't know if I made it like bulky enough. All right. At least like clean up the interior like this. It's like I hope that guttural growl was Kiryu. What the hell? Oh, what? It just autoplayed to another thing. Okay, well, that's the end of the Kiwami soundtrack, so back to Tetris Attack. So yeah, as you can see in the from Stream Elements bot, I am holding a VTuber panel attack tournament, September 24th. So, if you're a VTuber and you want to show off your panel attack skills, sign up. If we reach 16 entries, then just like the StarCraft II tournament, there'll be like a Skeb prize for first place. All right, just make these lines darker. Yeah, the back of the head goes like this. I forgot like this back of the head because I was too focused on the horns. Speaking of the horns, we should clean this up. Supposed to like pointy parts. Yeah, as you can see, my sketches tend to be, in a word, messy. I failed the exam 4 times. Someone failed it once. I'm better. That. Wait. Yeah, this is like that. Dun, 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 dun. Man, this track brings back memories. All right. Wait, what's the middle of the arm like? Drawings. Should probably pull it up again in like a different window. Okay, that's... There's like nothing going on in the middle, which is good for me. Because it means I don't have to worry about it so much. Until this part. It's like the gauntlet. Yeah, like I said, I looked up like a polearm pose online. And I found this one. I think, let's see, does it say? I think it's from Fire Emblem. let's see. It says in the bottom right corner, The Art of Fire Emblem Awakening. Cynthia. So yeah, that's the pose I'm using. Just in case anyone was wondering where I got the pose idea from, now you know. Okay. Man, this is such a good track. Okay, yep. Definitely need to clean up like the middle part here. So it's not as chaotic. It can be a little chaotic, just bring back the chaoticness just a bit. There's like lines going everywhere. It's hard to tell what's what. So I gotta clean this up a bit. Then I gotta zoom back in here. It's like, what is this supposed to be? Oh yeah, okay. So there's a line here, there's a line here, there's a line here. There's definitely not supposed to be lines there. And then, like, eventually I need to, like, you know, I should probably work on the legs. They're bordering on non-existing and lacking. So, to the legs! Alright, how do we do this? So, All right. So, all right, like that, and then How does boot look like? Okay, they're easy. I say easy, but I have hard time drawing feet as well. Not a good problem to have when you're a masked hero VTuber. When your whole shtick is like rider kicks. Alright, okay. The ankle thing is like around here-ish. I'm guessing, yeah. Okay, that looks actually pretty good. But I need to like... Are those lines on the boots? Yeah, there's lines on the boots. Okay, there we go. We do it like that. Ow. Like that. Okay, that's pretty good. We can leave it there. We can do the boot thing. Okay. And there's like a line down in the middle anyways. Nevertheless, I still want to clean this up. So I can still see what the hell I'm doing here. Okay. Then like, This thing on the knee. This is gonna be like... Oh wait. Why am I tilting my neck for? I can just do this. God. I keep forgetting. I'm past the dark days of drawing in Photoshop. I have Clip Studio Paint now. I can make things easier on myself. I don't have to creak my goddamn neck when I want to draw something. I can just draw it like this. And then, okay. Nope. Redo that. That. There we go. Okay. It's looking better. I'm liking this. I'm actually liking this. That's fine. Like, it's so hard to come up with poses on your own. Okay, and then we do this. Yeah. There's lines going there. Yep. And then we can reset the view. Okay. Yep. Da 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 da. Okay, we can do the lines here too. We can erase some lines here. All right, there's a, we can do that. And then the knee thing, this thing. Like that. Good. Like that. Okay, we're good. Then we draw like this blue thing up here. Yeah, I'm actually liking this. Okay, next up, the metal part of the boot. Dun, 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 dun. All right. I have to like, okay. Something like that. Erase this. Yeah. Okay, boot goes like boot shit. Okay, okay. Like I said, no good with feet, which is like a problem when Kamen Rider is your brand. Okay, that needs to be fixed up. I can already tell it's not the greatest, but okay. How do you do this? Okay, got the heel thing, which is like this, and then this, and then you do this, and then you do this, and then. I need to fix this up. Art. Then the thing. I mean, it kind of helps if you draw like each component of the foot one at a time instead of like all at once. It helps to an extent. I'm still not the greatest at drawing feet, but okay, what the do 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 like that. Okay. I think we're getting some progress here. Then the arm thing goes here, and then it goes here, and then. The hand's like around here. The arm's like around here. The hand's like around here. Then the here. Because it's like supposed to be like behind the body. In a way, yeah, like that. Ba 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 ba. Na 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 na. Huh. Oh fuck. No. I meant to press E for eraser, but then I realized I was still focused on OBS. Shit. No, I'm not ending stream yet. Don't let the thing fool you. I just had the wrong window focus, that's all. Okay, right, I should probably. Right. Scroll down. Okay. There we go. Then we just do this. Nyum. Zoom in. That's a big weapon. Okay. So it's like this like giant like cartridge thing on top of the weapon, the rod. Okay. That's interesting. Okay. Okay, I think I like. Okay. Okay. Then they do the dots here. I'm cutting corners here, but that's why it's a sketch. Anyways, before I got like screwed up by my own ineptitude by switching to the ending screen, Yusuke, guess what? You're the first person ever to use that redeem. How do you feel about that? First person to use the sketch redeem. Wait, where does this thing end? Oh, there it is. It's like, this thing has an ending point, right? Right. There it is. We'll just arbitrarily make the end point like somewhere around here. Then we do the knifey thing, and then we do this. And then we draw. Yeah, this is definitely shrunken down. Oh my god. The proportions are all wrong. Okay, and then we do like then the line down here for like the end, and then we do this, and then we do this, and this. Then we do like a little detail here. You probably can't even see it. I have to pretend. Alright. Alright. Erase some things here. Go up here again. Okay, get some details. Some details. Don't go crazy with the details. This is a sketch. I keep telling myself that as I do more details on a quote-unquote sketch. Because I have a goddamn problem. I can't stop myself. Then the hands. I mean, we should probably do the hands. We should probably do like fingers up here. Not the greatest fingers. Just like feet. I have problems with hands too. I feel like that's like a common artist problem. Hands and feet. We are bad at them. Oh, should probably like make these lines a little darker and erase some things. Bring the eraser size down to 10. Because I want to go over this with like a fine-tooth comb, not a frickin' sledgehammer. It's like artists. Screams and curses throughout the entire drawing process. At the end of it all, drawing's fun. Oh wait, you know what? This is thinner. The symbol in the middle, it's thinner. Like it's like this, and then this, then this. There we go. God, this belt is so messy. Okay. Okay. All right. I feel like we can shrink this a bit. Cancel. Canvas size. Twelve fifty. There we go. So many unnecessary lines here. Yeah. Oh, I forgot I was holding like my pen at the edge of the tablet and it was freaking out again. I really need to stop doing that. There we go. Okay. You know Yeah, I'm calling it there. Okay, let's save this as. Come on. Save this as a PNG so we can upload it later. Dino rod form. There we go. What the heck? Oh, Dino rod form. I had the image of rod form saved in the same folder. Shh. So, Dino rod form sketch. There we go. There we go. Oh. All right. Yeah, I need to save this too. Save as PNG. Exists, yes. Do you want to replace it? Yes. All right. All right. I'll upload these after end of stream. So, that's the end of the art stream. Thank you all for joining me tonight. And now I need to find someone to raid. Oh, of course. Socials. Twitter. Twitter for all my shenanigans. YouTube for all the VODs. Discord for all the ha if you want to hang out. Throne if you want to be generous. There's a raid message. Now I need to find someone to raid. Who's still streaming tonight? I mean, you can raid Devi. Before I started streaming, it's like I redeemed a sketch request of my own. It's like Devi, draw me. But draw like rule 63 me. So I should like raid. Wait. Oh god, all the windows are like messed up. Okay, there we go. Hecky Devi. All right. We're starting the raid. And remember to stay prime.